good.
Hey David,
he's
just stop putting us in his group chat.
For real, dude.
Yeah, seriously, we're gonna block you.
You wanna know how many messages I have from just like today?
Dude, like, he got us in like 5 today. Yeah, it took.
No, I'm gonna get your missions
beautifully. You need to beat him.
Beat him with the broom.
You need to beat him with the broom.
Okay.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 36. Hey, I'm gonna get Chronicles, Isaac.
He had 40 just today. Like, I'm just gonna. That's why I want him to get his own account.
You need to once Destiny 2 comes out.
Yeah, once Destiny 2 comes out, he's gonna sign his own account.
And it's not like anything's gonna save either way.
Oh, he's finally gonna make his own account.
Dude, I made him his own account. He just never used it because he thought PlayStation Plus didn't work on it.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
I'll be back. I'm gonna get
You want me to watch your stuff?
Oh, so you're gonna be gone for about 3 to 4 hours?
Get it. I'm gonna be gone for like a few minutes. I missed just some stuff.
No, you gotta wait 3 hours for it to download.
Oh, download fast. It's all good life, man.
Yeah, that's spectrum.
If it's gigabytes, that's fucking fast.
I have 100 megabytes per second.
NASA has 90 gigabytes per second.
Okay.
What time is it?
I can't see! Flashback!
That was like 3, like, almost like, what was I about to say?
Oh, Brian, there's ISIS outside your house.
Nick, you wanna go get Packer now?
Vince?
Yeah, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll shoot him. Which part?
Dude, I was playing Chronicles yesterday. Wait,
before we go, I wanna get Jug. Sorry, I feel a little more safe.
No, bring him in front of you.
I got Jugger, yeah. I'm gonna hang a server back. Thunder gun. Crap.
Eeeeeee.
Oh, that was left, right? Kaboom.
Yeah, you have to kill
Isaac, what are you gonna get first, Chronicles, right?
More than likely.
Or PlayStation Plus.
Okay,
no,
cool.
I think I could already get Chronicles because Carlos.
You're in a game show with Carlos?
Yeah.
Dude,
it's because I need a PS Plus, so I was gonna get PS Plus, and he's like, Carlos is freaking generous as hell. Like, I wish Pahad was that generous, dude. Oh, Nick, like, for real.
Just go take Rainbow Six from Pahad. He doesn't play it.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Holy crap, they updated though.
We're Bricktop and has gears like those in his head.
Nick, you see me? You see Bricktop on the screen?
Oh, hi, Tubby. Hi, Tubby. Cool.
As soon as I get the PS Plus, so I'm gonna just
that,
go to rest mode, because it's gonna take a long ass time. Eric, how long did it take you to download like BO3 and Chronicles and shit like that?
It took me like you have BO3 already downloaded, right?
I'm downloading it right now.
Okay, it's almost about 2 hours to download Chronicles.
Damn.
Can't roll a bed if I can't place a dice.
It's 15 gigabytes.
Dude, I was playing it at
if
my
that's
friend's
it?
House.
Only 15? Oh, hell yeah.
But, like, my friend has a PS4 Pro.
No.
But that's what Paul has. And then, like, what happened was, they're like, if you do the moon Easter egg by yourself, the whole thing will give you $20, and, like, it's not possible to do it by yourself. And I were like, dude, how am I gonna do that? Like, it's not possible to, like,
I'm coming,
dude.
Here.
So that means if me and Carlos get Chronicles, we could just, like, what map should we play?
Bro, that's hype. Origins.
We should all play Origins. Fuck.
I wanna get it, dude, but like,
should you I know, get I wanna play Kino. I wanna play Kino as well, dude. That shit looks sick. Fuck. Kino is so sick. And then, what's in that? What's that?
Dude, I should have asked for Chronicles, cause like,
Knocking.
Oh my god.
Dude, oh my god. I freaking love that map.
Fuck, dude.
I tried.
Yes?
Corn, I had to decide between the iPhone 7 and Chronicles.
Really?
Yeah.
But that's a huge deficit, though. Chronicles is $30, and iPhone 7 is like basically 1,000.
John Hunter Smithy.
Wait, Isaac, are you watching Isaac?
Smithy Warman Jenkins.
Oh no, you started one. All right,
I'm watching. I started a long time ago. Fuck, dude, Cliff is texting me. time it's probably freaking Justin said that you need to put
watch broadcast. Yeah, dude. I had World at War. I freaking love that map.
Yeah, me too.
That's awesome.
Oh, you told me you didn't have it.
Yes, I do have World at War. I played that map. That's probably like the only map that I played.
If you didn't buy the DLC because you're like cheap.
For reals.
How would you think for real?
My doubles. Mike.
Do I want to buy that? I don't have
Jesus Christ.
Dude, just game share with Bahad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna game share, dude. Like, you already know how to
game
Bahad
share with Bahad. Dude, okay. No, he's not doing it with you. Trust me. You should have seen what we went through today. You should have seen what we went through today.
Bahad, please. No,
look, Chris and Bahad 1v1'd on BO3 Nuketown, and we were like, okay, Chris, Bahad, if you lose, that means you give me PS Plus and game share.
And
he didn't. Yeah, they made a deal. They freaking shook on it through online and shit. You know what I mean? Deal. Anyways, so he lost, and then he didn't want to give me the thing. So like we went on Minecraft and like they destroyed his house and stuff and like. And oh before Bahad could say, like, okay, fine,
you,
let's do it.
And I miss
Carlos
you.
Was there to save the day.
Dude, shut your dumb dumb bowl.
I'm gonna give a lot of money to Carlos though on
but
the birthday.
But you don't get. Oh no, Eric, I'm not ready for Moon.
Dude,
I hated Moon so much.
Dude, I hate Moon so annoying.
Moon. Nick, why are you playing Moon? That is one of the most hardest and worst maps in Call of Duty history.
I know.
Hey, you're talking to one of the best players in the map and the party.
In the map.
This is coming from the map.
He's playing a. What?
What happened? It got all quiet.
What?
He's like, you're the.
His mic probably died.
Guys, my mic died.
His mic doesn't die. It's a beats that plug into his headphone, into his controller.
What if his controller died?
No, it's.
What if he died?
What if he died,
Bahad? You would have heard a gunshot, Bahad.
Totally a gunshot, you retard.
I don't think you have to be shot to death for you to die.
Whoa, to die that fast.
What if they were choking him and like he didn't notice and he kept on
Nick,
talking?
Nick, you want to do for this first room challenge or just
like,
get straight to it?
No, Isaac.
I mean,
Isaac's
we're
strong.
Stuck with
he
our pistols.
He can take it. Right,
Bahad, what if like a man grabbed you and like you're like 40 years old and he's like 60?
It's like round 550 already.
How would you defend yourself?
I'd probably like buy him or something and break his
finger. What the fuck?
Nick, you do not want to stay here more than like 10 seconds without you round 50. Bro, why?
Hey, man.
Isaac has a set of messages.
Nick.
What?
Well, what could I do?
Dude, we stayed there for 30 seconds.
Exactly.
It's round 50 already.
Like, if he was 6 foot, dude, like, I'd
just leave that spot.
He's basically 6 foot taller than me.
I agree.
What would I do?
I don't know, dude. It's like he's grabbing like a little girl or something, like, dude, I don't know what the fuck.
Whoa, the Dave, fuck? You're grabbing little girls now, David? Whoa.
No.
Chill.
Hey, Nick.
What?
What are your roasts?
Anal.
Beads.
Whoa.
Snakes.
A lamb.
Sauce.
Croissant.
Oh, scream. he's like, Dad.
Wait, Isaac. He died. Okay.
He's trying.
Yeah, he was talking through the messages.
Kabotical put in, me and Paul would burn churches if it got us high.
Jesus Christ.
I don't get it. How did even Richtofen and them get access to Area 51?
They're German, or one of them is German.
How they teleported to the thing.
third dimension of the butthole.
So why can't they just teleport straight to the moon?
Because the teleporter didn't
fit. Here, it goes up to
151.
Yeah, good to go.
Is that Chris Eden?
Yeah.
What?
No, who's like eating? They're like.
I don't know, but I think this is how
space man.
I mean, that's not me. Yay. Sorry. Oh no.
Where's the stupid little fucking device?
That's Chris. That's Chris. Here?
I don't want to
no,
see
it's not.
This. Yeah,
Nick,
the
open them.
No, it's
Percocet.
Not.
Open this door. Yeah.
Someone eat those chips again. Someone eat those chips. Go.
Nick. It's Nick.
I'm not eating anything. I'm eating gummies.
It's Nick.
I'm eating gummies. Look, Brendan, FaceTime me. I have no chips in my room.
Wow, Nick. Wow, Nick.
You know what? I'm not gonna argue.
Nick wants to FaceTime
you. See, it's not me.
It's not me either.
Chris!
That is not me. Chris, no, it's not me.
Chris.
It's not me.
Here,
FaceTime
this
Brandon.
Is me.
FaceTime.
David, it's David!
This is me.
David, I know that crunch. It's you, David.
Okay, hey, I don't have chips.
You know
this is
crunch?
Me. This is me. I'm about to eat Pringles right now. This is me.
Brandon, you don't think we know that's you?
David, you swallow and suck.
Kaboom. At least I'm not Pahad.
Oh, Shroom's fired.
This went too Pahad now.
Shroom's fired. I like how every roast we give ends up going back to Pahad.
Yeah, because he's like short, ugly, scaly, and like nasty.
Jesus, David.
Okay.
It was the way you worded it. Damn, nigga.
Nick, let's go to power. It's over here.
Hold on, I'm eating gummies. Hold Kwan.
Okay.
Hold Kwan?
Let's go.
Nicholas the astronaut eating gummies.
Nick's the first astronaut to eat gummies.
Yeah, look.
We're playing the first moon. Astronaut to eat gummies while shoving the gummies up his ass. Doing reverse psychology. Double points.
Dude, the sound is so muffled here. Yeah, all the guns are like, puh, puh.
What, when you're in space?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Huh. And when you go full, like, full auto guns, like,
oh,
pa,
right.
Pa, 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 pa.
I like the guns in Origins. Or the Mauser.
Nick.
I wish all the weapons were the same in what's it called.
Oh, no.
Fuck you.
Oh, how do you wish you were taller?
Eric, where'd you
where
go?
I went above you.
Good job.
I'm back.
Why can't we kill a Dr. Psych?
Dr. Rick.
You mean Dr. Rick Tuffy?
Oh, I think I'm in. I don't know where I'm. I think I'm in power room.
No, no, you're one away from power room.
Oh, you higher. Power room's right here, right?
Yeah, it's the next room.
You want me to buy it?
Yeah, box is the next, so.
Oh, wait,
no, never mind.
Did you just say the New York
Knicks? Box be over.
The LA Lake.
The LA Lake have a number 2 pick.
Buy
it, Eric.
Do it.
Execute Milano.
How come the Celtics have only one pick?
Execute the Lamb Sauce.
What if the Lakers, what if the Lakers drafted the Lonzo Ball?
Oh my god, dude.
Good.
His, dude, he's so
good.
Fucking. Like, his ego is so huge.
Yeah.
No,
his
no, it's from his
huge.
Dad. It's his dad.
No, it doesn't say anything. It's always his dad.
Nah.
He's always quiet.
So, here's
dude,
the thing,
okay,
though,
you wanna know what he said during an interview? Bro, I'm wearing his shoes.
What his dad said during an interview.
Okay. Well, like, he was like. The guy's like, are you gonna team up with any big companies like Nike or Adidas? He's like, nah, dude, I'm gonna team up with my brand, Big Baller Brand. Like, bro.
Big balls.
Hey, right whenever, did you see whenever he got mad at that interview with the girl one? Yeah. He's like, stay in your lane, bitch. No, but like, I feel kind of bad for his sons because like they have to show, like they have to.
He forced them.
What is it called? Yeah, basically. And he has so much to prove, like his sons. Like he's talking such great things about him, like he's better than Curry, a 2-time MVP. Like, you know what I mean? But yeah, and like they have to go on the court and prove it. Yeah,
hey, can
I know.
You open this?
And Lonzo Ball, he probably 100% is gonna go to the Lakers. And yeah, good, because they do need the Lakers. The I mean, Lakers do need Hulk's. a new team.
Lakers
they
need to change
ass,
their
no.
team.
They
do.
They need, like, they need Lonzo. Like, they actually do. Just to see how.
Magic, what Magic Johnson's saying is that in 2 years, they probably have a chance at making the playoffs.
Nick, look. Nick, some of the good
fish.
Dude, back then, dude, with Shaq and Kobe, like, shit.
Yeah, then,
that was like
then Shaq
Kyrie and
Shaq
LeBron.
Shaq made the Shaq attack before he got into the Lakers.
And then Fahad bought him. First one to buy him.
He wasn't even born.
I be rocking them Shaq attacks.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, Fahad, the shoe's probably bigger than you, honestly.
Nick, bigger than the world.
Fahad, what if you were sponsored by Fila? I'd be down. Fila.
Dude, that'd be so sad.
Fila.
I won't make fun of you.
They do have some expensive shit, though. Like, I've seen, like, sweaters or whatever go for it. Like,
come on,
dude.
I hate the crawlers. Why are they teleport?
Bro, Moon?
Dude, because they do, Nick.
Oh my god, Eric. How far did you go? I mean, this
Rice
Krippy.
Fucking doctor.
Rice Krippy?
Badass.
Shut up, David! I'm depressed.
Shut up.
You sound like Fahad.
Run.
Yep. I should have listened
for like 10 minutes.
I'm stupider.
Hey, look. As much as what goes on, we have to give Fahad props for how much shit, for how much shit he takes. Cause you do know this nigga takes a lot of shit.
I take more shit than him.
You think so?
Yeah,
Nick.
Back then you probably did, like back then a lot. But
Nick,
now not really.
Crawl towards the door.
Like last year, last summer, like shit.
Dude,
he took a hell of a lot.
Like pew 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 pew. Like boy, are you the fucking Flash?
Now you're pretty cool, so with Gucci.
Wait, did Carlos go get Chronicles?
Yeah.
Do you know what that means, Joic? I can get it too.
So I want to get it too.
Well, what if Carl's like, psych, dude?
Psych, nigga, you bot.
That would laugh my ass off.
He honestly still would be generous, more generous than Vahad if that happened.
You know what? They just fan casted for Edobard Thawne in the Flash movie.
Dude, no one cares about the damn Flash movie. Like,
Michael Fassbender.
I thought you were gonna say Michael Phelps.
Michael Phelps is in the Flash.
Why would Michael Phelps be there?
Claude, you're up to it.
I mean, I don't understand for a swimming movie, but
wait, Eric, can you get those Wonder Weapons, the red and blue ones, what they were called?
The freaking
Ragnarok. The Rock. Yeah, I don't know what the hell they're called.
Yeah, you need a free Easter egg, I think.
No, shut up, Pod.
Holy shit, she broke the door.
Wait, Isaac, are you watching, Isaac?
Isaac, what map do you want us to play?
Isaac!
Holy shit, she...
Everyone, come here and do you know?
Finally, I get a shot.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit! Oh, I hate this map.
Nick, what map do you want to play? Origins?
What map haven't we played?
Shangri-La.
Hell
yeah!
Yeah.
Trash.
I'm ready to do. Shut up, David! Shangri-La reminds me of you. I don't know why.
That made no sense.
I know.
It makes all the sense.
It's like one of your retarded roast Nick, don't like you say you stick shit up your ass.
Yeah. Hey! That's a fact.
Not opinion.
Yeah?
Okay. I didn't need to know that at all. I didn't need to know that.
You asked him. Alright, what do you need, Fauna?
Alright.
Well, how wants that good crush and alcohol?
Alright, I'm gonna go into a fight.
I want this.
No.
Like, you see this one?
No!
Like, the one that, like, sticks up?
Shut up, hun, yeah. Or eat you.
I want to be able to see it on the inside and the outside.
Except I want it to look retarded. The window panes. Not big glass blocks, but the window panes.
But, like, what's it called? Like, how would I put this part? Like, because I always just wanted...
You have to do a 3D, dimension corner.
No, you can't. You need to like, do something.
Like, what do you mean? Like,
I actually don't know what to do.
Like a 3D, like a hexagon, like this.
Eric, there's a monkey, Eric. I don't like how it's staring at me.
Where?
Right
if you,
there.
Okay, so you want this to pop out like this?
Fuck you, monkey.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Kill it.
But I want to be
then
able to
push
see
this. You could have it like a supporter for your house, like a still.
Nick,
if you think about
go,
it.
Okay, Nick, let's go this way.
And you could have it wrapped around like that.
What
that means, you have to put more of these inside your house, like poles
or stilts
or something.
Oh, forgot what's
the trap. House bounds, like traditional houses.
Nick, we're gonna go down here.
You guys, where the box is at? Box is right here.
It's underground.
Well, I know. It's underground. Open. Voila. Right there.
Bahad. When you make it wet.
Where are they? When you get Bahad wet?
Yeah, when Bahad gets wet. Honestly, I'd rather play these zombies for a whole year than the World War II.
Same.
Because World War II zombies is gonna be made by the same people who made Exo zombies. I'm not saying it's gonna have like Exo movement, just because. And I didn't like this story.
Invisible zombies are.
Invisible zombies?
Kill it.
Eric, can you get the baby gun on here?
I don't know how to get it. Is it box open?
Yeah,
it's a box open.
Oh yeah, then you can get it. Any old wonder weapon you can get in there. Nick.
What?
Look, if you stand right here, this is where Chris takes a shower. Oh, you got Weevil. Damn. Here, Nick. Can you open? Nick, pick. Are you gonna pick it up?
No.
Why?
Because I have crate power, Eric.
Oh.
I wanna get a good gun.
He has lamb power.
Fuck that. God damn it. Now I have no money. Wait. It's crate power, right? You can. Yeah.
Nick, come on, let's before you die. Nick, I open the door, let's go.
Eric. Oh, I should be dead.
in Dallas because you can win.
Get it. I'm getting this one last time and then I'm bouncing it, okay?
It doesn't upgrade it.
I know. It's okay, dude. Oh my god. Allah. The little.
OG.
OG weapon. Dude. The best armor you could pretty much have.
Oh, I think they're also back to the enemy.
There's
one right
here.
Nick, let's go open power. You're not dying this room.
Yeah, Nick.
Nick.
On there. I didn't get the box, Eric. I'm not gonna stay with this. Crafty ass gun. No! Oh my god!
Let's go.
Eric, I'm not going. I have MR, I have MR6 and it's round 5. I should have taken the Weevil. I honestly should have taken it.
Yeah,
wait, why is the Weevil on?
Just because.
We're not on the
Shangri-La.
Oh,
well, why is it in Shangri-La?
Just because, but it's not the OG weapons. It's like.
I wish it was the OG weapons.
They actually don't play any different. It's okay.
Please give me 400 and like 40, please. Cobbles! Back on. Fuck you, monkey. Eric, I need like just a couple more melees. Yeah, let's do this, Eric. Come on.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah. Yes! And it's Pack a Punch, too. Hell yeah. What'd you get? I got the Kudo.
Kudo.
What? I got you.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello.
Hello, hello,
hello. Hey, Payhan. Yeah, I know. Nick, just spam it. What's up, gang, gang?
Hey, shoot the shoot.
It's your boy Ray. Hey.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. Why does it seem like it shoots slower? I feel like this gun shoots slower now.
Because you don't have double tap.
Oh yeah, I'm just used to double tap.
Carlos, do you want me to send you the information?
Maybe tomorrow, because...
Alright.
I don't know how to- I need to look up how to do it again.
Alright, didn't you do it with Rest in Power?
Yeah, but that nigga got his Minecraft log.
Received invitation- who's in charge Creeper?
That's a famous Minecraft
YouTuber. Nick, shoot that. Isn't the Napalm Zombie the first zombie boss?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm boss.
Oh, he's friends with King Tri. Never mind.
But, hop on the off-brand. I have like an egg full of coins.
Wait, did you, Carlos, did you buy Chronicles at GameStop or you bought the card?
I bought the cards.
Eric, that's a death drop, right?
Yeah. This is a trap, so like.
Hey, George.
You have to stand out here, it's gonna push you.
Wait,
let
me give you a free.
It's a free trap.
How are you gonna do it? Anyone?
Alright, let me go. Is that the Destiny 2 trailer?
Oh my god, he's
Do
you know his hamster hammy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Zombie Chronicles.
Nick, get out of the mud, let's go.
Dude, this nigga's a beast.
I'm playing in the mud.
Me and Nick got stuck on the mud.
I know, that was so good. Oh, was that guy wearing Jesus handles?
Probably.
No way! Yeah. Just tax.
What does that mean?
Oh, yeah. Dude, there is, yeah.
Tax?
Yeah.
Carlos, you don't have the tax.
That's bullshit, right?
Did you just get a $20, Carlos? Or a $30?
I got a $20 and a $10.
Oh no.
That's how much is the tax, DLC? Carlos?
$2.
How much is the tax?
Wait, I have the receipt. I have the receipt.
Eric, what's the receipt gonna do?
I thought you guys were gonna find out how much it costs.
An extra $5 code?
It's $32 with,
it's like $32. Carlos, just ask your parent if you
can. You should just game share right now, Crumble.
Pay the tax.
It's not gonna work.
I'm like, what's this retarded ass kid?
You know they could take it off. Yeah, I can.
What do you mean they can?
You go to settings, account.
Oh, look, Sebastian joined us.
Account information.
Ooh, I got a Jolly Rancher for HUD. Or a call with
you
want a Jolly Rancher.
Put your password in, and it's gonna say accounting. What the hell is this?
Sebastian.
Invite him.
You remember the gay one, the pedophile? I'm rubbing my nipples, Eric. Carlos, how do you feel right now?
Eric?
Eric.
Eric.
Oh. Yeah, that looks nice.
I don't know my password to my own account, but I could tell you. You go to account. You go to settings.
It's
PlayStation Network / account management. Account information. Then it should say
account.
Okay,
where's that password to my account?
What?
If it works, I can give you the password to my account.
Or just baby, let's go.
I still don't know how to do a simple staff.
I got wind stuff. You got ice stuff, Eric. I guess Sebastian can get.
I'll make him. I know how to do the lightning stuff. The lightning stuff's a lot easier than fire. Yeah, for fire you have to wait for penders.
Instead of just making it for me, can you teach me?
Yeah. I just don't know how to upgrade it.
What staff is that? Is that the fire staff?
I know how to upgrade the fire staff.
I know how to upgrade it. The thing is like getting it. Like, when I was small, I used to always watch the videos. I played it in my imagination. And I died on round 2 every time. Oh, everything's black and white for me. I can't see.
Hey,
I can't see!
Carlos, savage Carlos. I do that too, don't worry Carlos. Don't feel bad.
Savage Carlos.
Savage stealing that $2.
Yes.
Why would they do that? Like, honestly.
It isn't really DLC.
You know, I barely found out today because I was looking at PS Plus prices, and I clicked on the $10 one, and it was $12. I was like, what? And they barely added that too.
They're poor. Sony's poor.
Come on, Sony.
If we die in round one, that's the saddest thing ever.
It is.
I got down by those freaking spawns of
I got
orange guys.
See what happens when we work together?
I didn't get my money back from the machine. That's a bunch of bullshit.
Unnatural forces. Don't after we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to
need it for get game. Sick.
Look at the roof.
This in a day they became like the others.
Good thing boxes are here. How much your stuff? It's like within like 600. Crap.
Such mechanized abominations must be destroyed.
I got it.
You are so
true. I just like before you know, said, you're like, I got Chronicles, guys. Like, I got the cards.
He's like, what?
And then, and once he finds out, he's like, what the fuck?
Dude, this thing is. That's a light trigger!
I'm gonna get Minecraft.
What do you mean? I have a trigger finger right now.
I mean. Dude, this pistol's so good. It's like. Okay, that's good.
Why don't you just ask your mom? I mean, it's only $2.
Yeah. She's not gonna smack you with a fucking chocolate over $2.
Just say that it's taxing, you didn't know.
I'll be like, come on, if I buy anything, take my PlayStation away. Like, from my
ass. You can take it and shove it up my asshole.
Yeah, just say that.
Minus the asshole part.
She's all scared. Yo, what's up? Go do generated 2, 3.
Ramsey furious at lazy shifts. Dirty.
I am in need of ammo.
I mean, I don't want to see this.
Nick, come to this side. We have to do generated 3.
Robot's coming. That's right. Get the foot. Yes, on this side. Okay.
Nick, I'm doing it. Who just tell you real quick, okay?
Yay. I got sucked into the void.
You just get speeded by a thousand rackle.
I am.
Alright, now listen. Yeah, the robot shooting at me.
And all Marlon Morgan's all on when he wants the burger, medium rare.
I am very proud of this. Whenever I go to places, I think
I am raw on ammunition!
We got Tom Murray in the
liner. Man, do you have any glass panes that I can put on?
There should be like two or one. Yeah, there's one right there.
Look at him.
The great thunder. Silence the
snow air. Snow air.
Showering
wave.
Damn it.
Hey, you didn't take it.
Can you hear
me? I just want
to help you.
Shut up, Samantha. You don't want to go.
You ain't going home, you're staying in the hell.
Bro, come on, why do they have to finesse me like this?
Yeah. They finesse Carlos in the most smallest amount of money, $2.
And I'm gonna show you, like, look at this.
Oh, fuck.
The mom's like, well, I can't do anything about it, son.
I'll be like,
Carlos is like, where's the gun?
I'm sitting like, don't even hug it around.
Let's hope so. You reloaded, Eric? My camo. Sorry, Charlie, give me a step on you.
Isaac, this dude doesn't know how to cook a burger medium rare.
Are you serious?
He does not know how.
Huh.
Dude, I'm not showering, dude. Come on.
Dude, that sucks.
Does he know what medium rare is?
I mean, everyone should know what medium rare is.
Yeah, but there's you.
He's fat, so he should.
He's a cook, he should know.
Eric only has a pistol.
No, I got wrong. How to get free games on PS4, 55 minute stream. Mr. Vision?
I cannot keep firing for much longer!
Okay, let's go big. Let's go to the big area.
Oh my gosh, Brandon, come here. This is so special.
What do you mean?
No.
Come here.
Hey, Carlos, who bought you the... Did you buy it?
Look.
Or did,
look.
She bought it.
I bought it with
oh, so then... You should just give her $2 and she'll let you use your card and it'll be equal trade.
Okay, what? What?
Why did he put it in the circle?
Fucking Eric plant that.
I don't know.
Is Crystal here? No, no, oh, shit, he is here.
Chris. I got you.
Dude, we're anxious. What are you doing?
Again.
Eating some cats.
I'm fucking hungry, dude.
Eric, revive him!
Dude, I want a burger.
Fuck you.
Okay.
I ate a Whataburger yesterday in hell.
Dude, I'm so glad the last thing I had was Whataburger and then I left to run it again.
Really? Yeah, you need to make sure that's what you need to have last.
The buffalo sandwich
yeah,
was still out,
too.
They're special,
yeah.
And I was like...
For real.
I love their buffalo sandwich.
You say one zombie, let's go do them.
You don't get like a number two, like the double meat patty?
Nah.
Stir it up, bro. I'm gonna stir it up.
I think the one thing that they struggle with the burgers is that they put the lettuce like on the bun and it soaks it in the bun. Like
they put what on it?
When you get a burger with lettuce from Whataburger,
Yeah, that is true. I don't. That's why I don't get lettuce. I just get mustard and like
all soggy and shit. Yeah. I was just like,
guys,
come on.
I have the pun.
Like, toast the fucking bread, right? So it doesn't get soaked.
Today
is my day to die.
Oh,
be it.
Isis? Okay.
Yeah, can you kill Isis?
Why don't you have your bow?
Eric, I'm one shot.
Savagery
is all you possess.
What's a panzer? 77 minutes left in my BO3. 76.
It is as though the spirit is something within.
Run. Run. Dun-dun.
Hey, I'm going to rev you right now, but just let me get this shield so I don't
Oh, my life's so much more easier.
Doesn't make the panda easier.
Hey, what's the best burger you've ever had, Brandon?
My dad's burger.
I was gonna say, don't worry about me, worry about the panda because I have a quad delay.
I'm gonna say this out. Alright, so you know that Wendy's burger with they just have bacon and cheese?
I have not tasted
it. No, it's pretty fucking good, but I told my dad to make it homemade. He's like, alright, I got you.
Mm-hmm.
You got two meat patties.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Cheese on each. Between the meat.
Dude, the panther, dude. Why can't we kill it? I've tried so many times in the fucking head.
And whole wheat. Shit, that was good.
Eric, don't even bother.
No, don't.
I say, fast food wise, the buffalo sandwich from Whataburger.
I swear, if I made 2 seconds before
the double meat stacker with cheese.
You are already prepared.
Have you been at Freddy's before? Or have you heard of it?
Yeah,
dude, Nick and random guy, you wanna join my other party so I can talk to my other friends?
No, yeah, I've not gone to Five Guys, but dude, somebody's told me.
It's a long wait, but you it's fucking good.
Dude, I want a burger.
I want a burger, dude.
Come on, Fawn, make me a burger, please.
Yeah.
Okay.
Make a burger and like
Chef Fahad.
Burger.
Ship it to Brandon.
Yeah.
Make tell your dad to make some brisket and send it.
Dink.
Isaac, you know why I said chigga chigga? Oh, yeah. It's because you're not autistic, that's why, Pohan. You have to be autistic to understand. No, that's not good. Oh, is it Julio's? No. Okay.
Dude, fucking Tom Brady on the front cover, Madden.
I know. Bro's good.
Is that the gobblegum that I could steal rounds from?
I mean, it's true. He's the only QB with the most Super Bowls. Five fucking rings.
And you're like 15,000.
Mm-hmm.
Now you can join the club with him.
Yep.
Yeah, fucking. That is. I can't believe that. Like, I'm so glad to be a part of, like, the era of that happening. Because all the other times was just like the 90s or the early 2000s or fucking 80s.
I know. For real. Kind of like Shaq and Kobe. Yeah. Like the duo.
Fucking David Robinson and Tim Duncan.
Mm hmm.
Oh, you're Origins again?
Yes, I want to die around two this time.
Origins again? That's a high fan y'all gone.
I've gone around.
No, 21. With y'all together.
Oh, it's 9.
Oh my.
Excavation site 64,
no
Northern France.
Doritos loaded, what the hell? Dude, oh my god. Bahad, make me something to eat.
Chumbotron? I don't have any Chumbotron.
Well, make me macaroni.
Holy shit, all my streaks have little pyramids on them.
You want some fajita?
Fajita, please.
Actually,
I have fajita, I'm thinking about it.
Don't let it in, Nick.
Don't do that shit, Nick.
Yeah, don't do it.
We do not have much time. There are returns. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Okay, watch out, guys. I said generators.
Claim countless lives. You would wish to further this.
Chris has so many big potatoes.
Forget about me for a bit.
You can just run in circles.
Fucking big potatoes.
It
do not think they could have done.
It's okay, Eric.
We're all gonna die.
Round one death, here we come.
Oh my god.
Sorry, but it has to be reset on my feet.
Like
fucking
stairs.
And
make the top part flat. Okay.
We'll just do this.
I only lost one. So Carlos, where's
please,
your mom sitting?
No one grab the
zombie, your brother.
No,
Carlos, where did your mom say, bro?
Site. You gotta take a plate.
Yeah.
Hobble.
Your mom was like, yeah, what'd she say?
Yeah, what'd she say?
Where's the third shovel or the second shovel?
She's like.
She's like, are you fucking high?
Are you fucking
$2? You know how much shit I can spend with $2?
I can buy groceries with $2.
Those are some sad groceries.
Yeah.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. What we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
How do we get it open?
It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before the box can be unlocked.
If I get that, I can open like half the map already.
Bubblegum's right here, Eric.
Fuck, I got Robin.
I need now you see me this time. Airplane fight.
And welcome back.
Upper an airplane fight. What is it? Wait, that wasn't my skin.
That was mine. Shit, shit, Nick. Oh.
Ah! Okay, I got you. I have them.
Jesus Christ. What's with Wolfie and all these fucking rubble balls and dozen degree katana and shit?
Wolfie's okay, like, okay guys, I'm gonna make a video today. We're gonna shove
yo, what's
a
good?
No, Wolfie's like this.
Nick, come
okay,
and get
guys,
come and get
we're gonna
the,
put
come,
a
well,
kid.
Come here, so I can do so we can go fast.
Oh shit! Speaking
okay,
of Gregory's,
I have
just uploaded a video.
Go to me.
Five guys versus In-N-Out. Holy shit! Oh my god, this is a bad idea, Brandon. I'm hungry. Oh my god, dude, there's like. There's like
what
20 of them just there!
Oh my god.
Everything should be going to me.
I don't know, one's on the other side.
Dude.
Oh shit.
I need something quick.
Nope, water burger.
Going to me.
Nope, water burger. They don't have it. They
I got the Tommy gun,
Callie. There's a water. There's a water burger in California.
There we go.
Oh, guys, we got like a huge problem.
Don't worry, I have an extra
52.
Never mind.
Got some rice gum.
How many players? Four.
What?
And we're gonna find out. Initial tests are just failed to survive.
I don't know how I got it when I got that new.
What's the addition of the velocity compensator?
Waterburger. Waterburger.
It's definitely Waterburger.
My
God. Oh shoot, it's snowing. Don't kill me.
Dude, have you seen them? Have you heard of that? He's like, he goes to Dairy Queen and he's like, y'all so
wobbly. Him, I felt Eric, we just ran and took it.
I can protect you guys. I have this.
Remember the baby
Max? Oh yeah, they actually did have that. They actually did. It's like Mac Jr. or some shit.
Did I pack up my chest and say that?
Dude, we predicted it.
I should be paid for that.
Everybody get out. We're the blindfold.
Don't let Rice go first.
Yeah. Eric, come over here and buy it.
Dude, Rice comes going first. He's gonna test the burger. Oh my god. I'm looking want it, dude, so bad.
Lamb.
There's burgers, five guys. Oh my god, dude, the fries. Dude, oh my god.
Watch that be the way they can tell.
Oh, but even say it. He can't see, so it's fine. The other burger that we added in was Shake Shack.
Shake Shack.
Oh, this is Shake Shack. That
actually looks good. That actually looks good.
We have five guys in and out Shake Shack. First taste test, come on in.
We're gonna tell us the prize was.
No, here. Come on up.
Oh, zombie.
First burger, there you go. Take a big bite.
That was in and out. Okay.
Solid, digested, feeling you picked up a bit more.
I think you're starving.
Bro!
Okay, so we got one. Oh. Yeah, bro, you really got the gum smacking.
Let me give him two
more shots.
Please. You have to help me. Should I hit him when
you have the gum smacking? I just
want to
help me.
No, that's a no-go?
Okay, I'll take that
one
back.
Dry as fuck. Five guys, he's dry.
You ready?
I should like super easy to tell that it's really fine.
And I will. No, oh, bro. Stop chewing like that, Rice Gum. Jesus Christ. Rice Gum. Shit.
He's Asian, that's why, yeah. See?
Chris is it?
Chris does that shit.
No, dude, can you see it? Like,
I got finessed.
Yeah.
He just said five guys is trash.
Try not to make so many mistakes. Yeah, alright.
Wait, when we build shield, can we build it, or is it already built?
Don't say it,
dude. Haven't built it yet.
Yo, come on, bro.
Now we go soon. No, we haven't built it, we got the parts now.
Wait, I know, I've already built it.
Birds drove my friend insane. Became convinced that her voice had a message. Dude, he says five guys is better.
I wonder how much damage the next couple of people can do.
He's gonna do a diss on Rice.
Yeah.
Did I say that? To see if it might be helpful.
Rice Gum was a little shaky because five guys gave us a wild card with so burger.
It didn't do anything on dog and get candy.
Is Carlos here? Carlito?
Carlos, his mom.
Somebody game share with me. PS Plus.
Isaac, you're not even watching me play, Isaac. That really hurts my feelings.
No one wants to watch me play.
I've been watching shit.
Yeah, man. Isaac, no one's on the live stream.
Cause you're trash.
Poor dude.
Yeah, you're even live streaming for like a shit.
Yeah, Isaac. I live stream just for you, shit. Isaac. I'm gonna end it.
Yep. Thanks, Mickey. I really appreciate it. Yay! Games mean
nothing. You have enough now. You have enough.
The censoring content shit like earlier.
George, you do dumb shit. Don't get offended.
It's almost like they do not know I am here.
Mickey, I'm here now. Fuck that. I'm gonna watch on YouTube.
Dude, it's not even that late. It's only like probably 3 a.m. and for you right now, dude. It's not even that bad.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't care. I can do what I want.
No, you care. You don't have freedom over there. Oh.
Dude, don't you have zombie blood?
Yeah, but not for long, right? Eric.
For years.
Just do it.
But I hate this better. The heat from their burning
flesh. Look.
My strength is temporarily
I crap,
I need that robot.
Yes, you found it.
Bro, you know she's like 9 years old.
Yeah. Chill, Sebastian. Chill.
Fuck, dude, the Panzer.
Spawn near me. I want to do one of my little experiments, Sandy.
They don't ever want to be alone.
Oh my god, Nick, you brought him down to me.
Hey, I'm up here.
Oh my god, Nick, there's no way to back up from here.
And?
Where are you, crazy place? Yeah, no, not crazy place, Oh no, hammer. Yeah. Up on bed. Go, 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 turn around. Get out of there.
Ah, you touched me with that zombie. And the XM53 did a lot of damage to it. He's already raging a lot.
Shit, sorry. Alright, let me go get this shit, then I'll be right back.
Do not become one of
you. I wish I had enough to pack up and start to pack up the enemy. I could have picked up Coagulant. Dude, they should have made a theme just for Origin.
Targamo, I will not survive!
I cannot get you, I have no more ammo. Oh, wait, I have grenades.
And you have
and
a shield,
shield.
Kid! You have a shield!
Oh, it's right there. Eric, you got it?
Nope, run.
I have no ammo, so, fuck you. No grenade. Just run. This way, down, this way.
How does Nick, you have enough to buy ammo. What do you mean?
Yeah, now I mean, just run back over here.
Dude, I swear, the needle moves the panzer a lot.
I think they buffed him a lot because he already has the bows right now. Sorry, not the bows, the freaking guns. And you can only get hit markers if you hit his face mask.
No, I know.
That's why the XM53 does a lot of damage. Because then it can explosive damage.
Bro, I just bought this gun. I'm about to run out of ammo.
Eric, I'm being cooked like a Jew.
Can you run around with
me? Did he get it on or what?
Yeah. Huh. Oh, please get away from me. Please get away from me. Please get away from me. Eric, run. He's dead.
Run.
The nigga is dead.
I thought you wouldn't know.
After 10 years, this is broken staff pieces.
Come on. Hey. Remember Samantha? The staffs
of the ancients were lost. I can remember
no,
all
shit,
my
really?
Tolerate copies.
You can find them. No, I can't you find can them. Get me you can open the gateway to so we still need 5 and 6. So I'm gonna go for 5.
I will find the staff pieces of Agatha. I know their power will help protect
me. I wanna say she's 12. I wanna say she's 12.
Just the sad thing is that you still talk about her.
She's only 15, okay?
Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
You gonna talk about like a 5-year? Dude, she's only fictional. Like, hard. Hey, who's still in the party? All I hear is Nick, me, and Sebastian.
Oh, I muted everyone. Like, I don't know.
Where are my allies?
Hey, for how to do
it? I don't even know who half these people are.
Okay, I'm gonna
exit game.
Oh,
I'm gonna go
to the whoa, 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 who's laggy, laggy, laggy.
Don't give a shit. It's too early. I fucking fell asleep. That's 2 more last time. No, technically not last time. Technically today.
You are being oppressed.
So,
why not start a revolution?
I'm tired of fucking smelling you, but that machine made me. Okay.
Is the Mauser good Tiger Punch?
Yes, it's better than Mauser.
I'm not sure that's sitting for my stomach.
Okay, then I'll keep it.
Tiger Punch Mausers are one shot till like round 20 to 25.
And how
yeah,
many
Sebastian
shots are round
50?
How many shots are round 20 or, I mean, like 30?
I don't think there's like.
Jesus, that's so far! Eric, you got it?
long does it take to snow?
Usually 8 rounds after it does.
Oh my god, so like...
It is a little heavier than I thought.
It's rain, clear, snow, and foggy.
I don't have enough ammo.
Can't let them take the generator.
Did we both pay for it? Because I saw -600 on both of ours.
I swear, if we did, we had it done at the exact same second.
Where is ammunition when you need it?
Hey, Dan, you see the glitch, how to spend double money when you don't really have to?
I don't have any more ammo. I'm sorry, I have to leave. Oh, damn it.
Ammunition shortages are at an end. For the time being.
I love it when that happens.
Dude, I don't know who I was playing with. I think it was Carlos. Back on PS3, and... He survived the whole round by just nading the zombies on Ascension.
Dude, Ascension's easy.
It is.
When I had my old account and my old PS3, I used to go up to like round 40 some.
Yay!
I had thought the staff pods.
I got you, Eric.
You stole my money.
Yeah, yeah. I just need that freaking piece over here.
Wait, where's the stupid disc for wind?
You're asking the wrong person. A panda again?
Oh shit, it's by me this time.
Can we kill it by the tank?
I think you can kill it with the tank. To be honest, I don't even know what the tank is. I've never written it. Or I will. Don't
want to. I don't want blood money, I want to be pirate.
Do you blood money?
Yes, both of these dick sites give me blood money. Only things to do. I wish I had pop shocks.
I'm a cool kid. I killed 8 zombies with 8 bullets. Or I can pack a bunch of mods on them.
Why is he can decimate this?
We're trying to get generator 6.
Can we get it right now?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I need bullets!
Let's go.
Where is it though?
Oh shit, can I stay silent?
What?
What?
Fuck
how?
You, Panther! Suck my dick, dude. Oh. So gay. So gay. Eric, there's absolutely no point in trying. Get the Panzer bitch ass coming.
Take the Panzer away.
Okay, I got you.
Hold on, hold on. Hey, Payhead. Hey, Schmecky Schmeck. Oh, I got zombie blood.
Oh, you're my angel, Sebastian. Jesus.
Darkest place.
I thought after I was gonna die there. Can't
something that you don't want.
Lag! I got hardcore lag!
You have zombie blood, you're perfectly fine.
Yeah, let's go.
I do not survive!
Does anyone want lag?
Oh, I have three bullets left. Oh my god. Oh, he's like, still not watching it? I can't believe you've done this.
I'm watching it on YouTube.
I didn't know what's Nick doing right now.
Nick's playing Zambies.
Obviously.
Ass taste pussy money weed.
Dude. Finally, okay. I got ammo.
Nick, what's your favorite song of the whole album?
What? For I got Jugger!
I had it's Anxiety or Black Spider-Man, it's one of those.
Ooh, I like Black Spider-Man by Logic.
I actually haven't even heard Anxiety, but let's do this shit.
Logic's pretty good. It reminds me of Hulk.
It's gonna be my angel.
Eric, revive him.
Oh, yeah, Eric. I would revive him if my balls weren't being yanked by zombies.
What if this is Bot singing?
Like if them singing it?
No! Oh, no, that's game. Shit. That's game.
I got something by the foot.
The kind of time die.
Halloween.
Halloween.
Isaac, you're really hurting my feelings, Isaac.
Okay, Schmecky Schmecks.
I'm going back to my homeland.
I'm trying to watch it on my phone, but like, it's not fucking working for some reason.
Don't give me that bullcrap.
I'll try and. Hey, I'm Joey Sneaky. Who left the party?
Sebastian.
Eric, wait, no. Oh. Hey, Eric, I might need you later because.
Hello, Eric.
This kid texted me and he said. He said, I'll probably get it today.
Wait, Eric, I have a quick video, so I want to use them. So I can get anything good with him.
Okay. I was like, I only have two accounts left, which, like, I do, actually. And he was like, I'll probably get it today, okay? I was like, hell yeah.
Okay, Eric, let's go.
What an XXX tarnation!
I don't want to be broadcast on this.
When is Logic even gonna rap in this song?
Yeah.
I like this. Get up in your mind right now.
Come on, Eric, let's go play recruit.
What?
Let's go play the map, Eric.
I like Africa.
Juju on that beat, down, bro. so happy.
Remember this song?
Screw that song.
The Beatles in the city. The money. Or Losing Control.
My dick.
Have you guys heard Losing Control?
No. It sounds like a gay pedophile song.
It's actually pretty good, not gonna lie.
Has Carlos even came back?
No.
He texted me that he was gonna ask his mom.
Kill my soul, please. A heart like Jesus.
Remember the song? Hell yeah. Honesty, honesty,
Yeah.
For real. One more time. See it in some. Once or twice, couple of million times. I'm gonna redeem on myself tonight. And you need another shot, second chance. Hey, is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm. This is a theme song for fucking Power Kittens.
Meow.
Who just said meow?
Don't worry about it.
If luck were a zombie, I'd kick his ass. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Nick, have you heard this song before?
It's the drum.
Nope. Sick bud. This is where they tie down,
Bob, this is your jam.
This is where they tied down, it's Julio. And then they gave him his braces.
Like this pot favorite song.
This is North Square, you're gonna be able to hear the drill.
That's pot's favorite song.
Fahad, you like this song, Fahad?
Nick, are you gonna stay with the OG Hunter?
Fahad on the beat!
Yeah. Guy that makes me choke.
Go to my corn.
Deep throat. Lick.
Oh my god.
Lick my Carlos pit. Mouth wide open. Oh shit.
Isaac, come on, Isaac, I'm streaming.
Sorry, bro. The young viewers in there? I'm sorry.
Yeah. Well, that's the only one watching.
Chill with some logic, though.
Nick's not watching.
Oh, then I don't know who's watching then. Might be Eddie. Alright, or is it you, Isaac? No, you're on YouTube, Isaac.
What?
Make
What? I should tell Eddie to watch your team.
You see what happened to me? There were thousands!
Where am I going? Straight. Left and then straight. Eric, I'm calling Grin to get the ballistic knife.
This will make demon holes nicely!
Okay.
Pee-pee. No, Nick, you want the pee-pee or no?
Nah. Only one, isn't it only one person can get it?
Well, it's my turn.
Kaboom!
I feel like the shoes in the line. I feel like the shoes in the line.
Ain't gonna know what hit him. Hey, to a brilliant werewolf.
Can.
Lamb.
Okay, since me and Carlos and Nick have it, then sooner or later everyone's gonna start buying it, Nick.
Carlos got it.
Hey, let's get it.
I'm downloading it right now.
Dude, this kid is so dumb. Look, he was like, I'll probably get it today, and I said, alright. And he said, or tomorrow, but he spelled tomorrow wrong. He put T-O-M-M-A-R-O-W.
Alright, that's how I spell it.
Tomato.
Definitely. The two hardest words I can't spell and get mixed up with is tomorrow and Wednesday.
Money. Kind of money.
Eric! Eric, I have no ammo.
I got robbed. Had a lot of dough, had a lot of paper, you already know. Better with cheddar.
Ain't a problem this can't solve.
Come with your manipulation. Drink with that, you're such a blessing. Happen, yeah. Oh, you are. I'm riding the darkest play day. Some kind of way. Moment slowly, slowly. Don't get you tell me when you know how to turn it on. You only hear. So it can last long. You're right. Now my money's right. Down, 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 down. Down, down, down.
I need to find some lead or I'm gonna get burned here.
Now my fucking right. Hey, Paul, how do you want to do it or what?
Do what?
Wish.
Yes, plus.
Wished upon.
What's your name? What's your name?
And you're wishing.
Jesus
well.
Christ, Eric, behind us.
Fuck.
It would happen yeah, so fast, I was just reading it, with
like shit, and like, I'm greedy, I don't want it now.
Well, even if I were to get a tutorial, what would you be doing?
Playing Drive.
Did what? Oh, if I were to get the PF Plus, yeah, I'd probably be playing Drive, because I really want to play some piece. Or like, remaster.
There are just a lot of zombies. Oh wait, you got that, you should be
and
fine.
Wait, what were you
maybe
for
like
my,
GTA.
My
fuck. What the fuck, Eric?
No, but I played Horizon Jack because I want to play zombies or GTA or a little bit remastered.
Wow, Eric, getting off, Eric.
Oh, I need to check something.
Smecky.
What?
Game's here with me, Smecky.
Yay.
Carlos is gonna do the.
He's with everyone.
I get everybody's accounts and shit.
World.
Sorry. Where are you? I can't see you. There you are. Eric. Well, Eric left. Carlos. Well, Carlos left.
spot right now is like the perfect time because nobody's in here and shit.
Now is our time to start talking crap about everyone.
You're not even doing anything.
Yeah, I'm actually doing something.
Oh, you're playing Destiny Crucible.
What do you?
No, I'm not in the Crucible. I'm on my phone. I'm checking something.
What are you doing, Pahan?
I knew it. I knew it.